This is a prototype. All right, hello everyone. My name is Vodkern, and what the fuck is going on here? This is a game I saw on Steam. It's called St. George, and as you can see, it's kind of weird. Oh, is this mouse and keyboard, or what the hell? Okay, so space is how I do it. So I move with the arrow keys. Okay, so I move with the arrow keys with my right hand. I'll figure out as I go along.
An ancient and dark heart was unleashed. Almost every single living being vanished overnight. Lost souls and demons are now roaming off the kingdom. Find the origin, liberate the inhabitants, and cease the corruption.
You know, this reminds me of, for some reason, just the art style reminds me of, like, Ghost'n Goblins. Shield! Yeah, I'm definitely getting the Ghosts and Goblins kind of vibe to this game. Crap. Music in this game is pretty cool. Even the way the guy moves reminds me of Arthur from Ghosts and Goblins. Dark armor.
Ow!
Ow! Sweet checkpoint. Okay, what does this do? Oh. What the hell is that? Ow! Nope. Switch to the spear. I don't have the spear. This, get my health back because I just got poisoned.
Ow.
and get some health up. Checkpoint, bitches! Oh, nope. Crap. We go. Jump. Jump for it. Land on something soft. Okay. Checkpoint. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Hack away. Stop shooting at me. Damn it. Ah, my eye's itchy. And I lost my armor. Damn it. God, stop shooting fireballs at me! Look how many fireballs are coming at me! Ah, balls! I keep falling in the goddamn water. Ooh, there's treasure here. Okay, I have no idea what this does for me. Stop shooting fireballs at me. I Gotcha. All right, that was the first boss. Congratulations, you can help make this game happen. Support it on Kickstarter. Oh boy. Well, again, this is really more of a demo than anything else, but if you guys like this, be sure to let me know. It's an interesting game because, you know, it definitely has an old-school Ghost'n Goblins feel with it, you know, and it's been forever since I played Ghost'n Goblins. One thing I would like is, you know, this you can probably call this a spiritual successor to Ghost'n Goblins. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.